A man from Florida was found fully nude inside a living community that was for residents over the age of 62. This the Rock and Roll Weather Man. My name is Sean Morrison, and this man's name is a 44-year-old by the name of Gregory Gornell. He apparently was an emperor's helper. He's found with no clothes. That's what the article said. Getting back to that, the male intruder was sleeping inside a Vero Beach apartment complex stairwell, and the officer on foot patrol found the suspect sitting inside a common room about 3 a.m. And this story being posted July 18, 2024, according to the article. Mr. Morrison's reading it on the 19th. He told the office that the building and independent living community was for the over age of 62. He did tell the officer that, actually, was under new management, and that the emperor told him that he could stay there. What fucking emperor? This is what drugs do to you, I think. Friends, if you're not subscribed to the Sean Morrison YouTube channel, please do so. Everyone else has to subscribe. Thank you much for the continued love, honor, and support. It was greatly appreciated. Apparently, he was asked how to get in touch, contact with the emperor. He advised that such royal outreach could be done through the Electric Lions. Mr. Gornell has been charged with trespass, which he pleaded no contest, and he will spend apparently a week in jail. Fucking jackass, let me tell you. And Gregory Gornell issues his occupation as a construction worker, and going to jail records, he has previous convictions for cocaine possession, theft, marijuana possession, trespass, and possession of drug paraphernalia. What a fucking odd story. Definitely an oddball. And if you read this story about the naked man found in this independent living community by the name of Gregory Gornell, you can read about this in The Smoking Gun. Shame, shame, shame.